In Lakeland, it's a historic night on the diamond. The first female manager in minor league baseball history took the field today. Rachel Balkovec leading the Tampa Tarpons to their first victory this season, beating the Flying Tigers 9-6. And ABC.